I could do 5, 6, 1 and just take two. It's not that big of a deal.
Look at it, it looks like he's in the center.
Alright, real stupid question. Do we use all three compounds mandatory or just hards?
No, just two. Hards only are mandatory. So you have spacely softs. And then just use hards for like one lap.
Sweet. Thanks.
At least as far as I know.
Yeah.
I haven't actually read it. Okay. Zen. Jeeves the Honda, wow, that's quite a decision. Oh, I love that livery. Oh, it's a DVD livery. I like the color. I couldn't tell, I didn't look at the name, I just looked at the car. Oh, okay. What's this one? No, I don't think it's Speedy Slug. I think they're different people. Oh my god, look, he's got your livery. Shark tits. I like that livery too, actually. That one's alright. This. Oh yeah, that beautiful livery right there, yeah. Oh, the super. Now you're just gold, like obnoxious, like colors. Yeah, I don't want to imagine that. Oh, that. Wrong car. So I'm going to try plus three and see how that works out. This is literally, now I kind of wish I did do at least one race run. But I just got to not be done with the field. I don't think because of the slipstream and stuff. I think it'll be a close race. So do I. Well, I want to win. If I come second, I don't win the thing, so. Obviously, we both have the same want. Fuck. Okay, that's a good shit point. I'll do that. I'm kind of happy to not be following someone at least with this thing, just because my lag is still there a bit. God, that changes the board. I just feel like the car just dies. But yeah, same for me. Just to like here, I'll shift into six. Like when I get to the top of this crest, just because like I save a bit extra. Well, not like the top. Like as soon as I start getting the momentum going downhill, like right now, I might as well just because. No point, really. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to lose Menek. We're not going particularly slow. If they use any more fuel, I'll just go on basically full pace, is the point. I'm going faster. They'll just keep up regardless. Could be one of those guys where I just like swerve down the straight. Be a dick. Basically. What? Oh my god. Yeah, that's exactly what he sounds like precisely. Yep, no, then it's not going anywhere. We'll just have to deal with it. I don't think he'll win, but the fact that he's within the question is definitely something that's like... He may be having to use more fuel in order to keep up, which is always a possibility, but... Oh, for view? Wow. It looks like he's closer than that on the other. Oh, now he's... Yeah. No one's, like, attached to my bumper, so I must not be going super slow, which is nice.
I don't mind.
What, like the one through the S's there? Oh, what, you mean... Oh shit, I was thinking about it. What, you mean like when I enter it, I'm like part of the left side of the track? I didn't even notice. Yeah, he is less than me, but... His race is over. He might be an issue, though, in terms of the undercut. What tires he put on, I couldn't even see. Yeah, it's gonna be an issue though to get around him.
We'll see, we'll see.
Yeah, I guess so. I think it is, yeah. Softs, like hard, soft to hard is a pretty big. No, yeah, that's true, I guess. True.
That's my job. That's racist!
I don't think it's gonna be much better than mine. Yeah, see?
Oh yeah, I was leading.
Did you take fuel? I'm gonna let him go by, what the fuck? I wanna just like draft him for the lap. You're on soft, what the hell? Oh my god. Wait, did you didn't take fuel either, there's no way you did. We gotta take fuel this lap, don't we? You're not gonna try and pass here, are you? Okay. I guess it's all yours. Huh. Oh, so you... Oh yeah, you have to stay out now. Oh, I just thought about that. Oh, you poor thing. Okay, well that didn't feel like the worst thing in the world being on the hard. Okay, what should I refuel to? Oh god. I gotta think about this carefully. How much did I short shift? Okay, I have an idea of what I think. Oh yeah, I figured that much. That should do it. All these people who've already, like, have they, like, not fit? I don't know how well I'm going to do in terms of how much fuel I took. That was a hunch. Yeah, I'm kind of sad I'm like an in shop of one-eyed logo slip. Like their line where they go way out like that. I feel like that just takes longer than just hugging their lap in those cars. I hope they pit in. I get the feeling they might. One of them is. He goes wide, what the fuck? Jesus Christ, man, if you want me to not pass you, then, like, don't fucking walk me like this. Jesus shit. We're smart. Okay, hang on. No, come on, Bubbly Lit, don't do that. Is he really doing this right now? Jesus, man. What's the room? It would have been in his interest to let me buy for the SS so that I could have pulled him through it and he could would have made his race and my race faster. So now we got an uphill to climb, I guess. If there's any shot.
True.
Zenith's on sauce right now? Or hearts? Hearts? Wow. Well, he's, if he's still, he has, I haven't like gained any time out of him. I don't know what he's on. What the fuck? Okay. You didn't murder him yet. So basically we're even now in terms of getting fucked by people who aren't in our path. Yeah, that's... No, I agree. Yours is worse. Yours was worse, but like... No, I feel... Yeah, that's not cool, but it's okay. Just dude, just keep racing, it's not over. I know it's shitty, just keep going. It's 2.5 laps. See you back in the picture.
Like nothing even happened.
Because Totally Lit was in front of me and I couldn't get by him. Booty 318, like my activity. Why, thank you. Now I'm having a good time. There's still another lap, man. You're still in my draft. Yeah, I was thinking that. We're still pretty damn close. Exactly. My fears aren't the issue right now.
Not now, Windfire.
Okay, that was a little much, but... Hi. Yeah, just not wait, please. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Not now. I can't. I'm in a thing. I said just literally 10 seconds.
Devin, you're so demanding.
I was distracted. I couldn't even look at my fuel because when she came in. Fuck. I gotta shut it. Well, I can go talk now, so I'll be right back. Great timing, someone to come in.